my buddy. You good boy. Yeah. Oh.
He also said that the main time of year that they will eat toxic weeds is in the spring. To put them on in pasture too early, and there's not enough good stuff.
And they'll just eat whatever they can get.
There, yeah. So you probably need to make sure you keep giving them hay until the grass is up.
Yeah. I've seen him eat some pine needles off this tree up here.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, you know, he seems to try a lot of different things.
Right.
But as long as there's grass to eat, they're going to eat the grass.
Yeah.
But you know, look at how dried out it's getting already. So now over there, that's going to stay more edible a lot longer. So probably need to work on getting in the habit of going over there to graze.
Yeah. Yeah, jam that in his mouth. Well, I think we're done over there, huh?
Yeah. Here, I guess I can bring you. And then those things that stick to you, that's called hound's tongue.
And can he eat that?
Huh?
Will he eat that?
Yeah, that's toxic.
Oh, that's toxic?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't see too much over there. Nice thing is they're both tall, so you can see them.
Right. I think there's some over here. Yeah. Well, we already dug some up over here. Uh-huh. We already dug some up over here. Maybe we got them all.
Yeah,
maybe what we did. Iris, move. Move. Thank you. Good girl. Now, I don't see any thistles over here either. Oh, there's one. Well, I don't know if we really want to worry about them, but...
Well, I don't know. It's up to you, I guess.
I know.
Well, and see, you know, to improve the quality of the pasture, they say you should mow it. But, you know, that'd be a lot of work. These are pretty, aren't they? These purple.
Yeah.
I guess digging it up is tough, but worth probably not doing. But it, I'm kind of tough. But now I got it. Oh.
Well, I know there's a ton down at the other crossing.
Over here.
Yeah. Not too bad.
Oh, there's a big patch of that purple flowered stuff. A couple big
patches. Oh, yeah.
I don't remember seeing that on the list of pots of plants, so that's good.
Pretty sure I saw a thistle over here. Looks like it though. Oh, and they said tumbleweed. Anything that looks like tumbleweed, that's toxic. But not knapweed.
But not knapweed. Well, not to shoot anyway.
Huh. Big hole. Yeah. There's some knapweed that's gone flower. It's all gonna be purple out here soon. There's a lot over there. Yeah. It might be all along the creek, I don't know, but if you can't get to it, what do you do?
Yeah, if you can't get to it, it's
kind of pointless to worry about.
I'm not seeing a lot
We dug it up.
A patch of it right here.
Yeah. Remember we dug like...
Yeah, we dug a lot. A ton of it. Here's a big one over there. Yeah. But there really isn't a whole lot left. There's some left. Oops, I got it. Sorry.
Hey. Just way back in there.
Well, do you want me to get the weed whacker and
yeah,
just whack
I mean,
down? These aren't Canada thistles. These are the smaller ones.
And they're just everywhere.
Yeah.
Right in this little patch.
Well, look around and see if you see any trees that I need to try to avoid.
Okay. Metal? Oh, the wire is on the wheel.
Too far.
Yep. Oh, is it inside? Yeah. Oh, it's inside the housing? Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Pull.
Oh, oh, ouch. Stabbed myself.
Huh. Well, that might have been part of why it was hard to wheel.
Yeah.
It was feeling challenging. Oh, there's one here. There's a couple right here. Yeah, there's another one there. And there. Yeah, that's fine. There was a tree.
Was what?
A tree right there. Huh.
Oh, did I get it?
Well,
a little bit maybe?
Maybe a little. That's all right. I mean, what do you do?
Yeah.
Doesn't look like it. Looks like you might have topped a little part of it, but I think it's fine.
Well, you want to go down that way some more? Or?
Just to check. Yeah. I think we got most of them over here too.
Yeah.
We've gotten most of them now, at least on this side of the creek. Ooh, there's... if you want.
Well, I can.
There's just, looks like there's like three or four right here.
Okay. Well, I think
down there. Is it
down there?
Well, I don't.
Okay.
Doesn't mean they're not there. I just don't
well,
see them.
But
there's,
them
another,
okay.
There's another. There's another nest there.
Here.
Yeah. No, I don't see any trees. Not right there. No. It's just a little guy. I think it's...
Looks like it's pretty much cleaned them out over here.
Yeah. I mean, they might be further back in this, but...
Some of that tall grass. But...
It's really marshy, too. Yeah. Can't really drive any further than we did.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I wouldn't worry about it. I think you're okay. Yeah, it doesn't look too bad.
Yeah.
There's some across the creek over there. But... Oh, here. Well, looks good, Jay.
Yeah.
Ooh. Yeah,
protein.
Oh, yeah. If I was able to spit it out, but it's kind of gaggable. So down here, all of your toilet paper is flowered.
Yeah, the toilet paper plant.
Huh?
Yep. I don't see any thistles on the other side.
Yeah, if there's grass, he's going after the grass. Not cut grass? No. Noses that right aside. Yes. That's stuff I can pull up. Yeah.
Well, that's nice to know that they can eat the knapweed, though.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't feel like I need to get it mowed down right now, because the sheep will die if he eats too much of it.
Well, did a good job on the thistles, I think.
Yeah. I think we got them all. Well, on this side of the creek. Yeah.
That's a tumbleweed thing, that's toxic. Probably should throw that in there. You don't see too much of that.
Uh-uh. Of course, he's eating it.
Yeah, I'm not supposed to.
Dump like 6 loads underneath the wood. Yeah. That was a horsefly biting my arm. That was rude. Quit eating that. Weirdo. Ow. Yeah, you better watch out. What are you doing? Let's see. Well, come over here if you want to come over here. What? I don't want to eat that grass. Let's see. What are you doing? Huh? Heavy. Wow. Smaller one. Gee whiz. Oh. Okay. Huh? Yeah, and that's just a small, small portion of what's out there. All rotting away. Well, I think we can make a sheep stand with it.
Oh, sure. Hello, Iris. You tuckered out? No, no.
I'll be honest, it sounds weird, but maybe not. Well, we didn't use these, but actually probably a good thing, because extra weight. Travis said his dad thinks $400 for a ton of hay is way too expensive. $200 may be more reasonable.
Alfalfa hay, or?
Well, just even alfalfa hay, yeah, shouldn't be that expensive.
Yeah,
but you know, it's retail, so that's,
well, and
that's part of the,
yeah, and he's got cost. He's got to invest his money in it, and
exactly,
he's got to store it.
But I mean, if you're in a pinch, I'm thinking it's a great deal.
Yeah.
If you had to get some.
If you had to get some, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you bought a couple of tons early in the season, you know, late spring, I mean late summer, early fall, you bought a couple of tons and then you found out it wasn't enough.
Yeah.
It'd be nice if you could get something in.
Some floaters in there. Maybe it's just milk floaters. I don't know.
It's disgusting. Somebody rinsed that baby out. Woo, sorry. Yeah, that's probably it.
Yeah. And these are all just the underboards of the...
Oh, that you ripped out.
Yeah.
Can you get that closer?
Might make it easier. Get splashed.
His nose and trying to see what it was.
Clean water.
That should be nice.
Yeah. That's probably enough.
Oh, yeah.